Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to 2015 Change Your Body Boot Camps, phase number 3. Today's challenge workout, number 3. You're going to do the core first. 4 rounds of a max effort circuit. 10 second hold, 5 seconds to switch. At the end of that, you're going to move on to the strength. Today's strength is as many rounds in 16 minutes as possible, doing 15 reps per exercise. Today's dumbbell load is 15 to 35%, same as it's been all quarter. You need a mat, a pair of dumbbells, and a water bottle. Ready? Set. First exercise is the low plank. I've got my pins out just as a reminder. Alan, ready?
Go.
Arms are parallel, feet are together, heads packed, crushing the dumbbells. Raise your forearms, your biceps, triceps, your shoulders. Right side, press away from the floor, crush them. Ribs down, ears stacked, so don't be here, won't be here, pack them. Shoulders are stacked. Down, backside bridge. Fingers out to the side, claw the ground, ribs down, bridge. Bridge. Crush. Left side, crush. Lots of people are saying this planking is really helping. I thought it might be. Just one round, here you go. Squeeze any harder. Two rounds. Feet to elbows, elbows to feet. Three rounds. Last round. Four rounds. Okay. max rounds in 16 minutes as you can of a 5-exercise circuit. I'll do 5 reps at level 1, 5 reps at level 2, 5 reps at level 3. I'll do that for each exercise during the first round. Then I'll choose the best level for me. As always, choose the best level for you. Get as many as you can in 16 minutes. Helen has a timer that's going to beep every 4 minutes, just as a reminder. So 25%, halfway, 3/4 of the way, etc. Everybody ready? First exercise is a split squat. Right leg is back. Helen, set. Go. Level 2, 1 dumbbell, right hand. Level 2, dumbbell with rotation. Second exercise, left leg back. Level 2, left hand. Level 3, dumbbell with rotation. Second exercise, push-up position. Feet together. Plank to push up. One, two. I like to alternate 3, 4, 5. Third. Second, speed push ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Third, Y reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fourth exercise. Good morning. Fifth exercise are rows. Because level 1 and 3 are alternate, you're just gonna count 1 rep as 1 row. 1 row is 1 rep versus 2 rows is 1 rep. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Level 2, feet together. 6. Level 3, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's one round. That was a tough one round. Okay. Right leg back. Five, six, seven, eight. Hello, 15 reps.
One, two, three, four.
Look at that hip stability.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Come on.
I play gross.
Having a real strong day. It's challenging. Top trash is my daughter. Alright. Is that the best you can do? 8.5 hours sleep straight?
Yeah.
You can't sleep any more than that? I know it's gonna come back. But then, Daddy, why are you resting between exercises? Can't go any further? Getting old, Dad? Okay. Wanna get you an AARP card, Dad?
Four, five, six,
not, goes for the elevated split squats. Those. They're awesome. Those are coming next phase. Prelude. Okay, maybe not next phase. Phase five. Finish on the right. That's pretty good. Take that. I need the Michael Jordan wristband for the sweat. Man, today was an inspiring workout. People ran fast. Lucy, wow, she brought it. Anne Marie, Lauren, JP, Helen, so many people were fast today. Krista, Lenny, Christine, Jen, Julie, Madeline. Helen did sprints while I was warming up.
You're at 2 minutes left.
2 minutes to go? Oh boy. It really felt like I was getting it for. Ear pop. Somebody's bringing it. Feels so good to get back in shape. This is winded because I'm training harder. How much time, Helen?
42 seconds.
Rock level one. See if I can get 30. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on,
10 seconds.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, come on. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Damn. All right, challenge workout number 3. I did 3 full rounds in 16 minutes, plus one. So, see what you can do. Post your results to Facebook. Remember, when you post your results, it inspires others. It inspires me, it inspires Helen. We inspire others because we want to do good. So, post your results.